The German battleship Bismark was built in 1939. It participated in its first and only battle in May 1941 when it was sent to disrupt British convoys in the Atlantic. However, it was spotted by British aircraft, and after a fierce battle, it was severely damaged and eventually sank. The sinking of the Bismark is significant as it was one of the largest battleships ever built, and its destruction was seen as a significant victory for the Allies.